This is a demonstration of a moment of inertia. I have here two rods, one red, one blue, and I want to first demonstrate that these rods have the same mass, about 1.15 kilograms for the red one, and 1.15 kilograms for the blue one. But the mass in these rods is distributed differently. In the blue one, the mass is distributed near the ends. And in fact, you can see here that there's mass covering these holes. And if I use all of my amazing strength to try and rotate this as fast as I can, this is as fast as it goes for me. It's hard to get started rotating because the mass is farther away from the axis of rotation, which is along the line of my forearm. As opposed to, for this red rod, the mass is not out here at the ends, but instead it's here concentrated very close to my hand and concentrated close to the axis of rotation. Very easy to turn this, very easy to start the motion. And so this helps, hopefully helps you understand that moment of inertia acts like mass, but for rotations. It's harder to get this one moving, I mean harder to get the blue one moving than the red one, because it has, because the blue one has a much larger moment of inertia. It's a moment of inertia.